Hello guys, today we're gonna look at some time management tricks, that is how to manage time, how to implement in your day-to-day life. So let's get started. Before starting, we have to take a closer look on the numbers I'm about to tell you are really empowering. There are 168 hours in a week. 24 times 7 is 168 hours. That is a lot of time. If you are working a full-time job, so 40 hours a week, sleeping 8 hours a night, so 56 hours a week, that leaves 72 hours for other things. If let's say you are working 50 hours a week, that leaves 62 hours for other things. That is also a lot of time. I think we can find time what matter to you. If you want to spend more time with your kids, you want to study, so for test you are taking, you want to exercise for 3 hours and volunteer for 2 hours, you can guys. So we have plenty of time, which is great, because guess what, we don't even need that much of time to do amazing things. But when most of us have bit of time, what we do? Pull out the phone, right? Start deleting emails, Facebook, social networking. Otherwise, we are puttering around the house and watching TVs. But, small moment can have a great power. Like a family dinner or a family breakfast can make every moment of your day enjoyable and life. You have just pay your attention how you spend your time, so you can manage time more effectively. There are mainly 3 steps. Step 1, record. Step 2, analyze. And step 3, change. Record each and every step of your day, like when you wake up, how much time you spend to get ready for going to office. How much time you have taken for doing 10 minutes breakfast. Just record in a book, like a list of it. Hour by hour, analyze. Second step is analyze. At the end of the day, just go through the record and analyze where you have wasted time. You will find some wasted hours, maybe for social networking like this one. And you will realize how much of time you have spent on this thing, which can be reduced to certain extent or certain limit. Now, step 3. Now it's time to come up and get that time back. Now you have to prioritize to do the list of 5 tasks in order of importance. That is the end of change. Step 3, change. Small moments have a great power. You can see your bit of time for bit of joy. It's about looking at the whole at once and seeing where the good stuff can go. I truly believe that there is a time. Even if we are busy, we have time for what matters. And when we focus on the what matters, we can build the lives we want in the climb we have got. Thank you guys. Hopefully you have enjoyed this video. Make sure like, share, comment. Bye guys.